Things like this are why I wish I could fucking play Halo on PC.